Hey, WordPress users. So I am exploring moving some content that I had in a static site over to a WordPress site so that I can use the new block editor and Gutenberg. And so what I'm used to with fields, I'm now trying with ACF custom fields, and I've run into some hiccups, and I thought if it's happened to me, it's probably going to happen to other people, so I wanted to kind of record and show you. So, using ACF, I've created projects, and I have projects, and I've created three taxonomies. Projects are connected by locations, by project types, and school types. And what I was finding is if I came into an add new project and I said, we'll just call it test project. And I could see that it was linked. So this is the taxonomy, this is a taxonomy, this is a taxonomy. And I would grab, I'm seeing all my options, I would grab them, I would say publish, and they wouldn't save. But everything else that I would choose would save. I could type anything in. My checkboxes for more fields were working. But this was just not working. And I could see I was selecting it and it didn't work. And so I tried changing themes. I tried turning off every plugin, seeing if there was a conflict. And maybe it needed a better PHP memory limit. I changed the hosting from the very smallest package to have a higher PHP memory limit. None of these things worked. So it was really just a setting that I didn't realize needed to be done. So in ACF, here's my field groups. If I go into my project details, these are my three taxonomies. So you can see their taxonomy. And this is what's really important. When you look at your taxonomy, you have these three options. Create terms, which I don't want users to be able to create terms. I have very set terms I'm trying to use, but you have to click Save Terms. If Save Terms isn't turned on, then it doesn't actually save it with the post. So check this out. If I come in to each of my taxonomies in my field group and say Save Terms, and then if I come back to my projects, come into my test project, select, click update, they all save. All right, dun dun dun. So hopefully this saves you a bunch of time. Remember, if you're linking in taxonomies into your project fields and ACF, and you want people to be able to save the options that you have there, which to me is very default, of course. Why would I not want it to be saved? You do need to toggle that on. All right, so I hope this helps you, and you'll see that I have lots of tutorials about things that just I learn as I go, or things that as I'm teaching, students ask me, and I think, yes, this would be really helpful as a video. So if you're interested in anything, graphic design, WordPress, web design, really full stack design, then please subscribe, and I'd love to keep sharing things as I learn and record them. All right, have a great day.